My approach to coaching is really meeting the client where they're at. So connecting with them, building a relationship, building rapport, and then finding out really what they're looking for. The Y is a very welcoming place. So all staff, from member services up to fitness, they're really here to connect with the members and build a strong community within our centers. The members are happy, everybody's friends with each other. There's all different levels of coaching as well. The Y goes above and beyond to make sure that we're meeting each person where they're at. We also set strong goals with them, follow up with clients to make sure they're staying on track. And then we always, always start small. I see exercise as medicine. So if exercise were a pill, it would be like a wonder drug. Everybody can benefit from exercise. It's important for anyone, and anyone can access it anytime.